Hey everyone! With the first week of college over, it was finally a Sunday and it was the day of a reset. Everyone was free and so we decided to go out together and have some fun. My uncle was over as well, so it was just merrier. The more the merrier. So my mom had an amazing evening planned for us and we first headed towards City Center 1. City Center 1 is a shopping complex in Salt Lake, which is in Kolkata, and it's also actually one of the first shopping complexes established in Kolkata. So at first we went to T Junction. It was as usual really crowded, so while me, my dad and uncle ordered the drinks, my mom and brother went ahead to check out some phone stores. My mom's current phone is around 4 years old and so she really needed an upgrade, but she didn't like any of the phones here, so we just drank our drinks. She got a cinnamon tea while me and my brother got bubble teas. Mine was a cranberry one and my brother's one was a mango. So after getting our drinks, we went ahead and explored the mall. We went to Fab India and then we went to Bishwa Bangla. My mom was actually looking for a particular oil in Fab India, but she didn't get it. So after that, we went back to Bishwa Bangla and she got an amazing sari there. We'll show that to you later. You can't see everything in one video. You have to wait. Be patient. Anyway, so after that, we left CC1 and then we decided we should go to Access Mall and try our luck there with phones. This is just a really pretty flyover that we have to go underneath while going to the mall, and I had to include it. But we finally reached the mall and we went to Reliance Digital to find a phone for mom. So my mom did like many of the phones here, but then the one she really liked in particular wasn't here, so we just placed the order and then we went ahead to eat. So actually you won't find many clips in this shop because I wasn't allowed to film here, but I did my best. After that we were all really hungry, so we decided to go and eat dinner. That's me and my brother, and this is the restaurant we had dinner at. It's called F3 and it's actually very new. So this is the first time we were there and it was an amazing experience. The aesthetics, the service, everything was really top notch and the food was amazing. I personally can't decide what I like more about it, the service, the food or the aesthetics. But I'm kind of inclined towards the aesthetics because everything was so pretty. Anyways, if you do head to Access Mall and you're hungry, this is something I would recommend. The restaurant even had this selfie spot and that also gave us the opportunity to take really pretty pictures, which you'll probably see on our socials, Instagram and Facebook. Both of those are always linked on our channel. The food we got was actually amazing. We had two different kinds of soups. One was a chicken one and one was veg. I'm not really sure which kind. This was a tandoori chicken recipe, which was also really good. There was a fish kebab and then there was a fried rice with another chicken item. We finished off with a mango shake, which was also really delicious. And we had to finish early because it was Sunday. The next day was Monday, we had college again. So we really had to just hurry up and go at the end. But it was overall a really good experience. We got to relax after a really strenuous first week. And it's always just amazing when the entire family gets together. And since we're all busy with our own things, it's not always that we get to hang out like this. At the end of the day, it's the quality time with your family that you'll actually cherish. So I think we should all take a break from our hectic schedules sometimes. Just take a reset and enjoy. Bye!